For the next test, what I need you to do is put your feet together, heels and toes, arms down at your side. You see the tip of the stimulus here?
Yes.
What I need you to do is follow that with your eyes from side to side. Do not move your head. Do you understand that?
Yes.
Check the eyes for equal tracking. Check the eyes for equal pupil size. At this time, you may observe resting nystagmus. Check each eye for lack of smooth pursuit. This is an example of lack of smooth pursuit. This is an example of nystagmus at maximum deviation. Then, check each eye for onset of nystagmus prior to 45 degrees. This is an example of nystagmus prior to 45 degrees. Finally, check for vertical nystagmus.
Okay, you can relax.